Now, you went along to another Pride rally, this time in Utah, and I was shocked to see that you were saying the most popular booth was something devoted to a satanic group. Tell me about this.
Yes, this was a devastating experience. I've never felt so awful, and I've never felt so much evil in one place. They were the Satanic Temple, and they were unbaptizing Christians by putting blood on their faces and unbaptizing Christians and shouting, "Hail Satan." And it was the longest line at that Pride Festival. And I think people just don't realize that the modern LGBTQIA agenda really is in alignment with anti-family, anti-Christian values. And the transgender movement, especially for children, I would consider that satanic, to mutilate children's bodies. So that's why I disavow Pride. I do not find a need to celebrate my sexuality. I don't even care. I care about my talents. I'm proud of that. I'm not proud of my sexuality. So there's a lot of gay people like myself who are embarrassed and ashamed of Pride Month, and our veterans in the United States, they get one day. They died for, people who died for our freedoms get one day. And yet these explicit perverts in Seattle and San Francisco walking around naked, they get an entire month to celebrate this nonsense. So that's why I became a public figure and I speak out. And I like to think that I am making a difference and helping people wake up and see the difference between dignified, hardworking gay people and the modern LGBTQIA plus, essentially trans agenda.
And you're on the right side of history, I've got to say, Lady MAGA, because we've seen in the UK, we've seen through parts of Europe and increasingly in the US, an acknowledgement that some of these treatments and surgeries, medical interventions being done on children are just completely out of bounds. In the UK, in fact, they've banned these treatments for under 18s and also elsewhere. So it's good to see there's a fight back, but we need the likes of you out there bringing awareness and fighting it from the inside. Thank you so much. And have you got any plans for travelling to Australia? We'd love to have you here.
Oh, I dream of going to Australia someday. I have actually a lot of followers from Australia. I think there is a great patriot awakening in your country. You suffered so much during the Shmovich scam and so many freedoms were limited. So I think there's a great awakening in your country of people who understand how fragile freedom really is. So I would love to go there. Yes, Australia, here I come someday. I just gotta save up the funds.
Thank you so much, Ryan Woods, Lady MAGA.